Welcome back to Sengoku Musou 4. We're still doing the Legend of the Oda, and now we are on Mission 2, Nobunaga's Ascent, with 3-star difficulty. Forces opposed to Nobunaga have gathered together, attacked both the enemy's mind and body, and cut a path to the capital. Oh, this just isn't going to bode well for any of this.
桶狭間の戦いに勝利し、一躍天下争いに躍り出た織田信長は、天下布武を掲げ、上洛を目指す。その一手として、独立した三河の徳川家康と同盟、また、近江の浅井長政には妹のお市を嫁がせた。さらに、 全室町将軍の弟、足利義昭を擁して、妻濃姫の実家である斎藤家が治める美濃へ進攻する。対する斎藤は、家内の諸勢力や大和の松永久秀と連合、信長の勢いを止めるべく、稲葉山城で交戦の構えを見せる。
難攻不落の稲葉山城を舞台に行われる覇者決定戦。この戦で戦国のもう一つの星が輝きを放つ。織田の将軍信長上洛戦。
相手との同盟も滞りなし。これで美濃の斎藤、近畿の松永やっつけて、信長様が京に登れば天下に号令できるってもんだ。<笑>めでてえな。<笑>年だ。<笑>
常ならぬ乱世。
故に常の情けや人の心は捨てねばならぬ。無能の向こう、信長がうつけならば殺せ。ですが父上、もし信長がうつけでなければ、この刃
父上に向けることになりましょう。常ならぬ乱世ゆえに心は捨てねばならない。あのお方が天下を滑るまでは。And as you can see, the line has just gotten longer. Like I said, you in this one you unlock a lot of characters. And the fact that you unlock a lot of characters here, oh man. That means there are gonna be so many stories I'm gonna be running through. So let's start with what we already know. First off, I like the way how they somehow fixed Mitsuhide's storyline in this, whereas compared to, say, I'm going to turn my back on Nobunaga just because I can. It's like, you have your own reasons, but your reasons are kind of faulty. Just because, oh, I think I could do a better job than him, and at the end, he's like, I'm not sure if I can do it. Nobunaga's like, yeah, dude, if you can, show me you can. Otherwise, don't say nothing. So we got Mitsuhide Akuchi, Nagamasa Azai, Hideyoshi Hashiba, Magoichi Saika, Tatsuya Shibata, Toshiie Maeda, Oichi Nohime, Nene, who has really changed since, I'd say two. And Keiji Maeda, and that's about it. So as you can see, no Nobunaga here, just everybody except Nobunaga. So first off, let's do the following. Let's go to the shop. Let's see, what we got? Sure, why not? So, this we don't need. But the others we're gonna let hang around. Let me see. where's Nobunaga? Still don't have anything. Okay. Might as well just do a bit of checking and just... Might as well, you know. Alright, so, in this case, well, we're gonna have the newlyweds come together in this battle, so we're gonna have Nagamasa Azai. And Oichi. Both on Ash and Wind. I might sell Stone. Or just remove. So, let's look at what we had to deal with. Our victory conditions are as follows. We defeat Hisahide Matsunaga and Tatsuoki Saito. And if either Nobunaga or Hideyoshi falls, it's game over. So we're not going to have that. So, without further ado, let's do it. Kenyon. You already got finished, sir. In the worst way possible. Funny about that is it's a retelling of how he basically built the castle in in under a night. Hi, how is it going? I mean, guys, come on now. You're making yourself look bad. I know y'all already made yourself look bad. We are already on the way, thank you. Oh, you know we can. Hi, how's it going? I think there was, at one point, I actually did cry because, just because their love transcended the turbulent era of Sengoku. The Amino 3 have joined the group. Oh, there's so much I can do, but okay. Remember one time I played one of the games with my girlfriend. I think it was the second game with the, it was the second game with the Extreme Legends. With the Extreme Legends, attitude. The expansion, I should say. Beautiful. Second character is gonna be when I do Chronicle mode. So y'all don't want to be smoked up? We can do that. We can do that. We can easily smoke him out. And destroy. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. You're not going to get that assistance. Justice! Dragon! Okay, here's this from that far. Boy, he had to have a lot of water just to be going out. Now, a voice like this, like, man, you need a lot of water. Prevent Koshosho and Nagafusa Shinohara from approaching Nobunaga. No, right, let me get off this horse. Your splendor is not enough. Would you like it to be done, sir? You have been outfought and outfought. Switch! But that's one. She got spun. She got spun. Oh, there's so many things that it's just so outright wrong and yet beautiful at the same time, and I'm loving it. No! Ooh. So many things I could have done, but you know what? That's A-okay. We killed it with fire. Lands. Okay, we get nullification, elasticity, and fortitude. One with fortitude, collector, and stability, and nullification, alacrity, and fury. And Oishi gets something right off the hop, an attack boost of 50. Which I can easily make it to 70 because potency. Cavalry, expert, potency, and equestrian. Armor of Valor, level 2. Very nice. A Frostblade. Very nice. I'll take it. And now we're able to play with Mitsuhide in free mode. Amagoichi, Nagamasa, Nene, and that's about it. Did I mention this is the one campaign that he's gonna be so pissed about because it's like, I could kill you. Nobunaga is that bad. He's like, I could kill you, but I forgive you. And that runs him, his ass up a wall just because. It's like, kill me now! Kill me now! No, I think I'm going to mess with you. I like mess with you. I like you. So, next time on Sengoku Musou 4, it's the conflict at Rokujo. And oh boy, that's gonna be fun. So stay tuned, more of The Legend of Oda, right after this.